This morning, work is going to continue on the bridge over the Lewis and Clark Viaduct for at least the next several days. The closure is not going to be anything new to drivers. You guys know that I-70, that bridge was closed for nearly 3 years off the north side of the downtown loop, just reopened last week. But that's when a semi-truck rolled over and damaged a concrete barrier. Thankfully, no one was hurt, but you'll need that alternate route still.